attacking the knee. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Get ready.
Oh, strong impact. He continues to press forward.
He's just on the wrong side of every maneuver.
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
He turns it around.
Oh, man. Discus knee strike.
We could have an elimination here.
For these superstars,
I'd say to expect the unexpected.
And not just when the countdown hits zero. On top of all the Rumble rules, you have to remember that this is basically a no disqualification match, so anything can come your way. Just be ready for some nasty surprises.
Who's it gonna be, fellas? Placed in the corner. Knife edge through the arena.
Getting ready to send one over.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Send him up for the... Sweeps the legs. Stop! What impact on that knee lift? What is it? Knees into the face. Just mounted with punches. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Hoisted up. Ooh, stomach landing on the knee. Boom, just turned that around. Ooh, boom! Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
A competitor has been eliminated.
And he is fighting through all the fatigue.
I guarantee he wants to end things as soon as possible.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this. He's got the answer for that one.
Possible elimination in progress. Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor. back up.
Suplex.
No.
Kick to the spine.
Uh-oh. Headbutt.
Fancy there.
What a nasty knee lift.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Now he's going back to the
ring. Vicious right forward. Every hit he's taking now is more fatal than ever.
Yeah, things appearing quite grim for him here. Down for a European heartbreaker.
Oh, impressive counter.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's
attack. And Kuzmiga has an ominous
sidewalk slam.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bethel.
He's lost some of his win now.
He deflected.
This is a powerful way to eliminate someone.
What? And Kuzmiga has been eliminated.
Cinder.
Cinches up the arm.
To finish it off.
Backbreaker. And he goes into the ring.
Nice stretch.
Long across the back of the neck. Crushing knee strike. Could very well get dumped down here. Nice crack kick. Great elevation. A slam.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Overhead chop. And that definitely made solid impact.
Keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Waist lock. No, no. A burning danger with an elbow to start. Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
Hard to watch, too.
And you have a feeling now that this match has just turned a chapter.
I mean, this is a very dangerous situation. It could just take one more hit up there for a moment.
He gets shut down on the floor. Is underway.
We're moments away from yet another gladiator entering the ring.
And Atlas offense with a powerful purpose. And yes.
Oh man, just listen to the crowd. Scooped up to the wall slam.
Knew what was coming there.
Yeah.
Big kick. Second one. And well-timed maneuver. Oh. Nice takedown and now just battering knees.
Here we go. Oh, this could be the end here.
Definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Shoulder tackle. Shoulder tackle. Showing your uppercut.
DDT.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Oh, saw it coming.
Who's this gonna be?
And he sends him into the corner.
Gentlemen, business is about to pick up. Catches a punch.
Kick to the gut. Creates separation.
And moving out the way to the floor.
Oh, knee lift.
Come over there. Check his nose.
Here he is, see it.
Oh, look at this.
I think he just wants to make his opponent suffer before throwing him over the top rope.
Get ready. He's got him scouted.
If you're looking for a difference maker, well, America's got in trouble here.
Oh, what a great counter. That'll break it up.
Shifts it back onto him. And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, America's got one.
setting up.
Smell chum in the water at this point.
Ah, flipping the script on him there.
Working on the arm.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now, taking away the center of all movement.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
He's returning fire. Close fist connects. Battling to stay alive now. Terrible position to be in here. Might not end well.
Close the throat.
Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. Sunset.
Right in the breadbasket. Running hurricane rana.
The arm getting pummeled.
Saw it coming and slowed it down with the back elbow.
What a neck snap. Ooh. Ooh. Right in the kidney.
Golly.
Ooh. Able to reverse. Caught square by the haymaker.
Juncture, there has to be some consideration in the ring of the bell. I don't see any much going on, but you've got to protect an athlete from himself sometimes.
Beautiful top kick.
From behind.
behind.
Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
Boom, DDT. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Vicious right forward.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Scary pattern starting to form. That upper area takes more damage.
And that is...